To attach the GX-3R to the charging cradle, insert it upside down all the way until it clicks. You'll see the charging LED come up. To remove the unit, simply pull it straight up